All right, hello there. Today I'm going to demonstrate how to do the temperature test, that's ASTM C1064, as part of the ACI field certification. This is the simplest and quickest test of the seven you need to do, but it's also the one that has two spots people tend to make mistakes on that I'll point out as we go through. All you need is your concrete and a thermometer, or as the ASTM calls it, the temperature measuring device. What you want to do here is take your thermometer, make sure you take it out of the sheath. I've seen people do that. Take your concrete, mix it up a bit. You're going to want to insert the thermometer into the concrete, minimum 3 inches, as deep as you can get it though, and then push the concrete around it to seal up the hole. Don't go throwing it in like a lawn dart and walk it away. That's one of the mistakes people make. Once it's in there, you need to wait for a minimum of 2 minutes, but not more than 5 minutes. All right, we've waited a minimum of 2 minutes now, and we can go check our temperature of the concrete. This is another place people make a mistake. They pull it out of the concrete and read it like that. Don't do that. Take the reading while it's still in the concrete. And we can see here, we are reading 76 degrees Fahrenheit. Go ahead. It's all right, there we are. Once you get the reading, then you can pull the thermometer out of the concrete. And that's all there is to it.